There is an island there is no going to, but in a small boat, the way the saints went. Traveling the gallery of the frightened faces of the long drowned, munching the gravel of its beaches. So I have gone up the salt lane to the building of the stone altar, and the candles gone out, and kneeled, and lifted my eyes to the furious gargoyle of the owl that is like a god gone small and resentful. There is no body in the stained window of the sky now. Am I too late? Were they too late also, those first pilgrims? He is such a fast god, always before us and leaving as we arrive.
Thank you.